Travis, hello? The secret beach is up ahead. Then it's ranking match time. Win, and you'll be number 6. Lose, and your new home will be in the flaming tombs of hell. Everything okay? How's that sharp pain in your neck? Bladder in a bind? Have you trimmed your nose hair? When you're ready, step inside. You know, you've been quite cocky lately. Well, more than the usual dose of self-assuredness. You think that being ranked 7th means you're hot shit, don't you? And you're just raring to go. You've gone from dumb to dumber. Watching your meteoric rise of stupidity is truly painful to observe. That careless attitude of yours will be your undoing. And with that, I am 500% certain you will die this time. But trust your force and head for the Garden of Madness.
Yeah. Do you like fighting?
Yep.
Do you like killing?
Live for it.
Do you like fear?
Can't say. Never felt it.
Do you accept death?
Death? Never crossed my mind.
Death is the only truth. You are still a mere bud.
That's not a good thing, you know. Seeking meaning in everything? Especially killing. That's a bad habit among smart little girls these days.
Come closer and you will understand everything.
I'm ready. Anywhere, anytime.
Just your ordinary assassin. Such a disappointment.
Are you in the mood yet? Normal assassins don't shoot the shit like this. They see their target and kill them!
Let's see you get out of this predicament.
No problem. You'll see.
Uh-huh. A bud that will never blossom. A sad truth. Good night, my sweet seventh.
Oh, crap! Nice trap. I like your style. Maybe I can steal a kiss before I steal your life.
We'll see about that.